Want to download and play Minecraft maps? Well, that's what I'll show you in today's video. If you know what map you want to download, feel free to skip to this segment of the video. For those who don't know what map to download, Minecraft Maps, Planet Minecraft, and CurseForge provide a wide range of maps to choose from. For this video, I'm going to find a map on Minecraft Maps. So, in my web browser, I will search for Minecraft Maps, and will click the link which takes you to minecraftmaps.com. On the Minecraft Maps homepage, you can filter your search to find a specific type of map. These are categorized into these main types. Hovering over one of these map types may also display more map subtypes to filter from. You can also view other types of maps on the More drop-down menu, where you can view the latest and popular maps, or find maps for a specific version of Minecraft. Go through these and find a map you like. So, I found the map I want to download. This is the Monster Hunter Adventure map. Before we download our map of choice, read through the description to see if there's any special requirements to downloading the map. For the case of this map, there's a couple notes about the map being for single player only, and some help if you don't see the resource pack when in the map. To have the best experience with the map dev suggests to download Optifine. Optifine would assist in improving performance, as well as displaying animated or varied textures that the map's resource pack uses. Should you wish to use it, install Optifine first, before downloading the map. Additionally, check the version of Minecraft the map was published as. This is important for when we go to choose what version of Minecraft we play. Playing on an older or newer version than what the map is can lead to missing textures or items, or even corrupt the world. For the case of this map, the map was made for 1.20, but could work on versions above that, though it isn't guaranteed. Now, download your map. Once downloaded, we'll need to unzip the file. If we don't unzip it when we install it, Minecraft won't be able to access the file, and thus your map won't show up. To do this, right-click the zip file and press Extract All, and click OK. After the file has been unzipped, we want to open the folder and see if we can find these types of files inside. If there's another folder between them, we want to take that folder out of the first folder. With our map ready to be installed, open the Minecraft launcher. Create an installation on Minecraft for the version the map requires. Since the map I downloaded was made for 1.20, I'll create a new instance of the game for 1.20. With our instance created, we now need to install the map. To do this, we'll need to locate our Minecraft directory. There's two ways to get there. For the simple way, you can head over to the Installations tab. Hover over the installation you will use to play the map on, and click this folder icon. This will take you straight to the Minecraft directory. If you'd rather do it the old-fashioned way, navigate to the search bar on your device and enter %appdata%. This will take us to the roaming folder, where you will want to now go into your Minecraft folder. For installing a map, navigate to the saves folder. The saves folder is where all your worlds are stored when you run Minecraft. Now, find your map file and drag it into the saves folder. Make sure when you click it that you can view the various files affiliated with the Minecraft world. If there's another folder before that, make sure to take it out first. Now, go ahead and launch Minecraft. If we now go into single player, you should find the map you've installed in here. And there we go, your map is now installed. That's how to download Minecraft maps, and hopefully you found this video helpful.